course, I've seen the reports, and what I can tell you is this. First, this is something we were not aware of or involved in. It's very hard to speculate, and I've learned over many years never to speculate on the impact one event may have on something else. So I can't tell you what this means. I can tell you that the imperative of getting a ceasefire, the importance that that has for everyone, remains.